Right, here we are at Peak District doing a high Neb circular, just setting off from car park. Cracking day for it as well, so hopefully it stays like this. Look at that sky. Beautiful. This is another one of them little walks you do in between when kids are at school. Both of mine are at school, so got a couple of hours. I think this is less. It's about two, three hours if you walk slow. So nice little bimble. Can't get over our blue skies. Oh dear. Someone got a bit arty with that one. Yeah. Can't stop bloody yawning. Get to this bit of path just after I Neb and go left. As it looks so dark over there, hope they're not bloody rain clouds. About hiking, I think I need to go back to bed. I'm all pissing yawning, I'm doing. Oh, yeah, don't tell when you stop up till 1 o'clock and then get up at 6, does it? I suppose. Yeah, I will. Never mind. Right. This is where you see me falling sludge. Pissing phone out of my pocket. He did it, he did it. Lovely. Right, that's what I've got to aim for. But look at all that shizzle. Well, I made it. Just. Now I've got to cross this.
Why?
featherbed moss, Grinslow knoll, loosehill, Lord's seat. And then up here. Right, left ear. Well, Rivlin Tunnel Observatory, distance there, ruins of. I'd have a wander over to it. I don't think I've been over there before. Won't have a gander. I've no idea what it's there for. I don't know if any of your lot know what it is and why it's there and what it was used for. Drop it in comments if you do, because I ain't got the bloody foggiest. Well, I thought there would have been a little bit more to it than that. Was it actually a tunnel? You'd have thought it was, with naming. An observatory. Yeah, well. Right, I think that's us done on tops. Turn left down here. We're down now. About halfway round. So not been too bad. Weather's all dark. It's gone a bit overcast now, so it's not as sunny as it were when I first started, but it's dry, so I can live with that. Could be a lot bloody worse. Right, come down, turn left there, and now we're going this way. Left. Big rain cloud. That bugger can stay away. So I've only packed light, so I haven't even brought no waterproofs. And I'm wearing shorts, so yeah, that decides to let loose. James is getting wet. Path forks off now. You've got one goes up that way to where we first walked up onto the top, and then this one which goes round to right and then downhill. So we've gone right because we're going downhill. See, this is what I mean with that quick path. It just looks like a load of overgrown grass, but there is a path underneath it. Just can't bloody see it. Thank you. get to the top of this edge and then left. A big win. I'm just coming down Bamford Edge. Back to the main road. Out there, left, and that should take me literally all the way back to my car. So, yeah. And then I can get the flapjacks that I've left in glove box like a pillock. Far to car now. You see it in distance over there. Another 5-10 minutes. Right, back at car park now. Take these boots off. Adios.